The covered lattice truss bridge actively contributes to the cultural landscape surrounding the downtown core of Guelph. The design of truss bridges first evolved in 1820. The timber framers, Guild of America, constructed the bridge in 1992 by 400 timber framers who were gathered in Guelph for a 5-day convention.